Alright guys, welcome back to an episode of Destiny 2, and this time we're going on a moon, Titan, for a mission called Hope. Commander Zavala is building a resistance on moon of Saturn, make contact and join the fight. Recommended power 50. What are we? We're power level 70, so we are way too good for this. So, let's go and launch. 3, 2, 1, go.
Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive, but if Zavala really is building a counteroffensive on Titan, we can save them all and take back the city.
There we are. Moon Titan.
Vanguard Fleet, Guardian Ship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon, and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian ship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
Nope, you're not wrong. I will save you. I will save you all. Oh, come on, don't tell me it's a loading screen. Oh, it's not, okay. I've been teleported, so, yep, I'm good, okay. Alright, sinking docks, Titan, secure the door.
Commander, we're here to help.
No! We've already lost too many Lightless Guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
Yeah.
What?
Impossible. You heard.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you
come shit.
In.
Oh, I'm
if
dead.
If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian, please, be careful.
I gotta time this right. No! Oh, god damn it! Oh, I hate these jumps. How do I double jump with this one? This one doesn't double jump, so... Oh, that was a huge wave. Okay, here we go. So I'm gonna have... Okay, good. Get this thing out of here. Is that moving? It is moving. Ew. Okay. Where do I go from here? Do I have to go up there? Oh, what? Where I can just... Nope. Get up the ladder. Okay. Get that thing out of here.
What was this place?
The golden age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
Come on, make it. No! Oh dear, oh dear. Okay. What the hell was that? Okay, where am I? Okay, let's jump again. Come on. Okay, good.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Respawning restricted. Oh dear. Is there any more of them here? No? Okay, good. What am I doing? Shit. Here we're good. We found some armor here. Okay, okay. Who else is here? Ew, what is that thing? Shit. Run, 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 run. Okay, I'm good. I'm healing. I'm good. Okay. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. That's blocked. Okay. Oh.
Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
Again. This is gonna be a pain.
If it were only that simple.
I need a fresh running start. Come on. Oh my god, are you serious? Come on. Okay, now I'm... What the hell? I can't make it. Are you serious? I can't actually make that jump. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, okay. Whew. Let me guess. Charge is ready. Shit, reloading. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah, I think we're good. Okay. Oh, never mind. I think one fell. Or not. Okay, do I go down? Looks like it could be a trap, but yep. I think that worked out well. Come here, come here, come here. You good? I think so. Okay, good. I still see enemies on my... Reload. Okay. I guess I need to jump up here again. Okay. No, no, no. Get down. Reload. I see them spawning. And I don't like it. Excuse me, Mr. Knight. There you go. I'll take all of it. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? someone duck. Got the acolyte. There's one more guy. And that's not working. Anything else back here? Nothing. Okay, good. Okay, I guess I can't shoot that.
It looked like the Hive were performing some kind of ritual. We should talk to Ikora. She knows all there is to know about Hive magic.
No one has seen Ikora or Cade.
Oh.
Since the city fell.
Okay, that's... I did not want to do that. I did not want to do that. Damn, I just wasted it. God damn, I just wasted my stupid thing. Great.
There's the control center.
Clear the area so we can move in.
Okay. Oh, that doesn't sound good. The acolytes. There goes the knight. Thought I heard movement. Reloading. Hello? Well, he exploded. What was that? Thought I heard somebody.
We made it, Sloan.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
Okay, I see some movement over here. It could be somebody back here. Maybe. They seem to be circling around me. Could they maybe be circling back? I think they are. I've been here before. Yeah, they're kinda... Where are they going? There's somebody around here. Right? I heard that. Oh! Oh shit! Come here!
So it looks like we're standing in some kind of Hive breeding ground.
Take it out.
Out of here. Where'd you go? There he is. Come here, Mr. Knight. Shit. Really? You know what? not gonna miss them yet. Ammunition, nice. Get out of here, knight. Yeah, you too, man.
We cleared the nest. Heading to the control center now.
Well done.
Loading.
Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
F this. Ah. Come on, son, come here. God damn it. Here we go, boys. What the hell's going on back there? Oh, we got the acolyte. Or not. Is that a knight? Oh, that's an acolyte. Get out of here. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, so it's putting me up here. New objective. Oh dear. Did I get him? Nope. Now I got him. Oh. Okay. Shit. 9 shots left. Oh, great. None left. Where's the big guy? Jeez, no power left. Damn it. Come on, gimme. Yes! Oh, good. Where are you guys coming from? Where are you coming from, mate? There you go. Shit.
Sloan, Commander, it's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are
gimme,
in
gimme,
now.
Gimme. All right. Let me just open up this door. Access it. Reload it.
We're approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
Take a vow or bow? So I'm not gonna do either of those. Oh. Possible cutscene? Yep, it's a cutscene.
I I didn't dare believe. If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all. Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. And without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
Commander.
We won't last long with dead generators. Wave energy converters power this station, but thanks to the Hive, they're in need of attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.
Okay. So Hope still lives, or is it a new mission now? Oh, loading screen. It is. Oh, god damn it. Alright, guys, so. That was the end of the mission, I believe. It's 54, 70. Ooh. Get that out of here. Get that out of here. Anything else? 86, 72, 70. Nope. Dismantle that. Dismantle that. What about over here? 74, 72. 74, 73. Do you have any skill points? Initial boost of speed. I want that back. Alright, guys. So, I'm in this episode right here. Like, subscribe, share, and comment if you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in next episode. Peace out, everybody.